Good morning, children. Good morning, Makra. In the last class, we learnt about myself. In myself, what we learnt? In myself, we learnt about I am a girl. Introduction of ourself. How? I am a girl. I am 5 years old. I am a girl. I am 5 years old. And I have two eyes. I have two ears. I have one nose. I have one mouth. I have a tongue. I have two hands. I have two legs. I have 10 fingers. I have 10 toes. And then what we learned about? We learned about my father name, my mother name. So today we will learn what we do with our eyes, nose and mouth, tongue, ears and so on. Okay. So first, how many eyes I have? I have two eyes. What I do with eyes? We have to tell, no? I see with my eyes. I see with my eyes. Okay. Second, we will tell about nose. I have one nose. What we do with a nose? This is nose. What we do with our nose? We smell. We smell with our nose. So what we have to write? I smell with my nose. Next, ears. What we do with our ears? We hear. What we do? We hear. What we do? We hear. How many ears we have? I have two ears. How many ears we have? We have two ears. One, two. Right, left. Okay. What we do with our ears? I hear with my ears. What we do with our ears? We hear. Okay. So how many mouth do we have? We have one mouth. How many we have? One mouth. I have one mouth. What we do with our mouth? We speak and we eat. Right? Speak and eat with my mouth. What we do? We speak and we eat with our mouth. This is mouth. So I have two eyes. One, two. Two eyes. I can see with my eyes. I have one nose. I have one nose. What we do with our nose? We can smell with our nose. I have two ears. How many ears we have? One and two. What we do with our ears? We can hear. We can hear with our ears. I have one mouth. I speak and eat with my mouth. How many mouths we have? One. I have one mouth. What we do with our mouth? We eat and we speak with our mouth. Okay. So now next. Just a minute, children. Two hands. What we do with the hand? We lift the things. Right? And how many fingers do we have? We have 10 fingers. We play, we catch, and we eat with our fingers, right? And then now we will write about the tongue. How many tongue we have? I have one tongue. It helps me to speak and eat. What it does? It helps me to speak and to eat. Okay, so today we will learn only here, only 5 sentences. What you have to do? You have to learn these sentences with the help of your parents. You have to read these sentences. What all the sentences we learned today? We learned, I have 2 eyes. What we do with our eyes? I can see with my eyes. I have 1 nose. What we do with our nose? We can smell with our nose. How many ears do we have? I have 2 ears. 1, 2. What we do with our ears? We can hear. We can hear with our ears. And then I have 1 mouth. How many mouth? 1 mouth. What we do with our mouth? We can speak and we can eat. Okay. And then I have 1 tongue. What I do with my tongue? It helps me to speak and to eat. Okay. So you have to read these sentences and with the help of your parents. Okay, children? So we will meet in the next class. Till that, take care. Bye.